Welcome back to more Lost Vikings.
Fuck this game. Fuck it.
Alright, sorry.
That sounds hot.
Fuck it long and fuck it hard. Okay, Olaf goes up first. Or Olaf and... you know...
Why does his hair blow down when he's going up? I don't even know. This game is so confusing.
Fucking physics.
Oh, so the fat dude can glide around. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, he uses a shield for that and a plate.
Which really doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
I'm gonna eat that. Oops.
Yeah, let's give up.
We tend to.
Everybody always tells me to give up on my LPs, but I'm stronger than that.
This is panic. Let's try this button here. Oh my god, a dolphin is raping a child.
Oh man, whoever that was, you're awesome.
Thank you.
Oh, that guy just got some robot shit dumped on his head.
It really does look like that thing's taking a dump. That's terrible.
Okay, now jumpy guy can jump, I assume. Yeah, there we go. Go on, jumpy guy. Jump like your bad self.
In the second game, my character can fart, which gives him a little bit of extra air.
There's another one of these?
There is a sequel, yes. Yeah. All right, wait. Sweet. Now, we all go down and Balyog shoots.
Arm I stopped listening at we all go down.
Alright, that's it. That's all we have to do.
Shot his little wooden arrow through a... never mind.
Yep.
Video games.
Whoa! All right,
well, no! What did you do?
I hate you so much.
Oh, this game is incredible.
I hate you so much.
Well, so much for getting through this level without dying.
Fuck this game.
Alright.
Yeah, you guys, let's just give up on this game. Let's start LPing something else.
Alright, no. Lost Vikings 2? North by Northwest?
Yeah, I bet that game's a lot more fun than this one.
Well, it's called North by Northwest.
They write jokes, man. You have no idea.
It's made by Blizzard.
This is made by Blizzard?
Yes.
This is made by Blizzard's former incarnation called, the fuck are they called?
Silicon and Synapse.
Wait, no, let the bones bounce. Oh, you bastard.
Oh, that would have been funny.
Darn.
Not this level again.
No.
Not this level again. Now look here, player. We're tired of this level, you son of a bitch. No more mistakes, okay? Don't be so hard on the player, Balyog. Human beings are very sensitive.
So all three Vikings are Indian.
Yes.
Nice.
I also do pretty good imitations of other LPers, too. Here we go. I'm Blue Lander, I am a woman! Everybody's going to watch my LPs because I am female, I'm Blue Lander!
That's why I'm watching Accounting Nightmares.
Watching what?
Accounting Nightmare. She's doing, what the hell is that called? Oh, Devil May Cry.
Oh!
And not at all, because she's really good at the game and it's kind of interesting to watch.
It's a little known fact, but I don't watch any LPs that I'm not in.
Which is why you know nothing about this game.
Yeah, pretty much. But now I'm in it, so now I have to watch it. It's like, oh, there's a fat dude. There's a shitting robot. Oh, this game's awesome.
Oh, Jesus.
That's me.
Jesus is a shitting robot.
Oh, Jesus, what won't you do? Get the key! Get the damn key! What are you doing? Oh, don't... get the key!
Looks
that
like
will surely lead to death.
Up to Eric. Bouncy.
Alright, you do correctly while I drink. Okay, bye. Okay, nobody get on the fucking conveyor belt, alright? Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Alright, now Eric and I, Eric aka Matt, have to go to the right. You don't.
Okay, Mike.
Alright, go.
Oh,
you can make this while running.
Oh, we don't want to do the shield thing?
Oh, do it! Yes! Woohoo!
Jump. now go under these two.
Oh my god, this is like the Matrix! Okay. He made it! Yes!
Okay, switch your part.
No, go down.
Oh, it's safe to fall here?
Yep.
Shit! Okay. Man, what is up with these retarded jumps that I have to run to make?
They're retarded. Next question.
What's wrong with your face?
Jump! Jump, man!
Oh, fucking god.
Oh god. This is like watching my LPs. By which I mean it's a failure.
That's right. Watch Diablo.
Yeah. Watch Diablo, guys. I'm definitely not just here to plug my LPs. Of course not. I love the Lost Vikings. The Lost Norsemen or whatever this game is. I love these misplaced Norsemen. This game is great.
Problem is,
speaking
Diablo.
Of which, Rhapsody! It's a thread where everybody sings! Oh, look at that. He's singing a Requiem because he's dead.
Why don't you sing something for us, Shulkrot? Show off those pipes.
Okay. I'm thinking about it, you know. I don't have any good Viking songs. It'd be like, you are a pirate, but that's about pirates, and Vikings aren't pirates. They evolved from pirates or something.
Well, they're sort of like pirates.
Maybe that was ninjas. I'm so confused.
Actually, I'm pretty sure pirates evolved from Vikings.
Instead, I'll do more LP'er impressions. Oh my god, my name is Snobby. If everybody watches my LPs because my name is on them. Oh my god, great Vishnu. I don't eat cows because I find them sacred. This is top class humor here, folks.
The one Indian goon.
Well, yeah, basically you guys might not know this, but you're all the same person.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I blame Childrote.
Yes.
Yeah, everybody blames me for everything.
It's all the guest commentator's fault.
So wait, who else is guest commentating on this LP?
You might notice that, you might shit. Be reminded by this voice. Oh, hello, golly gosh! Who was that?
That's just crap.
That's fucking amazing.
That's deceased crab. I knew it.
Oh my god.
That was. Wow. I do fucking amazing impressions.
I make every LP better.
Oh Christ.
That deceased crab though. He's like, I'm deceased crab. I LP 50 games in the space of a week. That's all.
Alright, you want me to do it? I'll do my part first.
Greetings, La Mula Knights!
That was a.
Oh, he's floating! Oh, no, hit the spikes! Yes! This game is metal!
Alright.
Oh, it's a crane! Use the crane!
Look, boss, the crane! The crane! that's a reference to nobody.
You make me
anymore.
Giggle like a schoolgirl, whoever you are!
No idea who we are.
I'm Mike.
Hi, Mike.
How you doing?
I'm pretty good. My name is Death Ninja McSex. My parents were high when they named me. Oh, okay, so you can run into the shitting robot and it won't kill you.
Right, it's just the poop that hurts.
Only the shit from the shitting robot will shit you to death.
Better fucking make this.
Yes!
This is pretty much level over unless somebody colossally fails. Which, you know.
And that's what we're hoping for. Do it! Do it! Fail!
We still actually need you.
Oh, you do?
Come on, fail! Yeah. Fail!
What for?
There's a crane movement thing you gotta do.
Oh, okay.
Can you pass the camera to me, Mike? Please?
Hold on, let's make sure there's. Oh, well, never mind.
Hit each other! Hit each other! Oh, so he picks up the girder and just drops it down there, and this other guy goes there. Run, 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 run! No, I'm a Viking. I'm running over this way. He climbs up. Oh, he just gets a hard hat out of nowhere. It's awesome.
They carry it around with them just in case.
Oh.
All right, now, y'all both go right. Shoot the button. I drop down, we beat the level. Shieldcroat still insults us.
Pretty much. You guys suck!
He insults us as deceased crab. That's nice.
Yeah, I am deceased crab. Huzzah! I played La Mulana. That's what everybody knows me for, because Elder is a very good LP. I don't insult everybody. I'm pretty cool, you know. I'm a nice guy. I'm chillaxed. I'm very biob. What a challenge! Wait, that's not the right voice. What a challenge! How on earth did we survive that? We have guts and courage. We're Viking heroes, son of a bitch. And then we woke up. Oh man, this game is funny. Yes.
All right. See you guys later for more.